So if you haven't caught the last couple of videos, this is actually officially the day 3 of the road trip that I'm making with my 86. We're actually going to go meet up with a few buddies of mine to drive the mountain for one last time before they actually leave.
All right, you guys, so we're actually on the road right now to head out to the Dragon.
And then once we get back, we're gonna meet up with the guys and all go out one last final time.
Thank you.
the pass, Mr. Porsche.
Thank you.
All right, you guys, so we're actually met back up with all the other guys. We're gonna go out now. I'm probably gonna hang back behind them and just let them go in front and just take it at my own pace.
Oh,
That was awesome though, you guys. That was sick.
Yeah, dude, that was awesome.
I had a lot of fun.
I'm a little bit better.
Trying to keep up. I'm just trying to kind of follow your guys' line, see how your guys are taking it.
But I'm like, I'm just trying not to die.
Of course, that's what it is at the end of the day, man. Just focusing on what's in front of you and making sure the car is good and yourself is good. That's what really it's all about at the end of the day. Having fun too.
Yeah, it'd be different if I was like more of an experienced driver.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe like try and like time yourself or something. That would be pretty cool. But I'm not trying to do any of that today.
That's how I do it.
Trying to just enjoy it. Enjoy it, you know what I mean?
I definitely learned a lot.
Oh, for sure. 100%. 100%. This is, I feel like, helped me find more of the limits of the car too.
Yeah.
Like seeing exactly how hard I can brake, how hard I can turn in, stuff like that.
Well, and it's also learning what you need to do next.
Exactly. Yeah, I appreciate the invite for coming out here, man. It's good to see you. Good to see you as well.
Great to have you.
Of course, man, as well. So you guys, what are you guys?
Have your car.
Yeah, I know, that would be sick, having his car here also. All right, you guys. Well, yeah, I hope you guys drive safe.
Yeah, drive safe, of course.
For real.
You guys drive safe.
Yeah, I know, we will.
We're going to go back up.
Okay. Yeah, we'll take it easier.
Maybe.
Oh, yeah, maybe too.
Grab some photos too somewhere.
Well, it's good to see you guys.
Good to see you guys.
Stay all right, you guys, yeah, you too.
You guys, so as you just saw, we just pulled off and we just grabbed some photos and some videos of the car. Let me know what you guys think about this type of content. I've had so much fun these past couple days and I definitely plan on doing something like this again in the near future.
Oh my god! Holy crap!